Jim, back in the USSR, one of the stories I tell at the concerts here is that we got invited to Russia to play in Red Square, and we were the first rock and roll band allowed to play in Red Square. We had a great time, a great audience, you know, we love that song. One of the amazing things for me was meeting the members of the Russian government. Because if you told me when I was a kid growing up in Liverpool, one day my son, you will meet the Russian government. I definitely wouldn't have believed you anyway. But there we were, you know, in Red Square. And the defense minister, this guy, defense minister of Russia, comes up. Hello, Paul. First record I ever bought was Love Me Do. And this other big guy comes up, he says, we learned English from Beatle Records. Hello, goodbye.